good morning. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector. Hey, if you've watched any of my videos, you know that I'm a huge proponent of not only having mentors, but also being a business owner. And a lot of people, they might say, well, I've never thought about that. Why would I want to own a business? I'd rather, you know, just go to work and come home. And I say, well, hey, would you like to own a home one day? Well, sure, I do. Because everyone wants to be an owner, right? So this is how it was explained to me when I first started becoming an entrepreneur. The difference between being a renter versus a homeowner is the same as being an employee versus an entrepreneur or business owner. So as a renter at a house, when you stop paying and making those rental payments, they tend to kick you out, right? Versus in a home, when you're making those same payments every month, you actually build up equity in that house. If you stay there long enough, you'll have actually paid that house off. And as long as you pay your taxes, which are unavoidable, you'll own that house. They can't kick you out. It's the same thing with being an employee is a renter, right? An employee, while a company allows you to work at that job, they're going to pay you. And when they decide that you no longer deserve to work at that job, maybe performance, maybe a dispute, maybe COVID, whatever it is, they say, well, there's the door. Thanks for your service. And they stop paying you. Versus when you build a business, even if you build it on the side, but you build a business correctly and have mentors to help you build this thing, you will actually build an asset that maybe you can one day sell or have residual or passive income come through. But all of those years of work, they built something solid and substantial that will pay you when you're done. So where do I start? Well, start a side hustle mowing lawns, or a franchise selling burgers, do an MLM selling supplements, right? Or a brick and mortar selling pet food. Or you can even open a food truck. That's all the new rage. And sell hot dogs. It doesn't matter. Everyone wants to be an owner, and no one wants to have someone with their thumb on them, right? But you have to start somewhere. That's what I do. I introduce people to entrepreneurs. I show them what we do. And I can guarantee that I can find someone who's already doing what it is that you want to do. Everyone wants to be an owner. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector.